He's a nice guy, but before you get to know him, he acts like he's a dickhead. He's not.
Giovanni, ¿cómo estás?
Bien, sir.
¿Feliz?
Have you ready to lie? Just like you?
Feliz Navidad!
Not like you. Just like you?
I greet people. You'll come in, someone will come in, and like, he'll say, hey, how you doing?
All right, he's chilling. He's
all right. Se está burlando de ti, que es loco.
What weight class?
He's a heavyweight.
He's in shape?
Yeah.
Is he one of the best Cubans in the world today?
Say it again.
Are you one of the best Cubans in the world today? Who's numero dos after you? Who's that? Is it King Kong Ortiz? Is it Rigondeaux Gamboa?
Yo, Juan.
Okay, what about Ugas and Spence? What do you think?
¿Quién va a ganar a Ugas y Spence?
Hey, Uga.
¿Por qué?
Because it's Cubans.
¿Por qué?
You?
Okay, how about, okay, Canelo Bivol? 50-50?
Canelo.
Who do you got? I got Canelo, you want to bet?
Canelo.
How much?
Of course, but...
Canelo?
Canelo, si no pone...
What'd he say?
Or if he doesn't put a clause in the contract, he'll lose.
What clause?
No, that doesn't matter. What I'm saying is...
But that's what he's saying.
I know that, but that doesn't matter.
What clause? No, there's no clause. Canelo's the best fighter in the world. It's a great fight. Bivol, shout out to him. Shout out to Canelo.
I think Canelo's going to knock him out.
You know what it is, Canelo? Nobody has that many fights. You can't
experience. Yeah, and you can't prepare for him. Why do you say?
And his Canelo's confidence is like because way over the top right now.
It all comes together.
Of course.
Why Canelo by knockout? What round do you think? Bivol's tough.
I'll
undefeated.
I'll give Canelo a knockout in the round 9, 8, 9, 10.
Right. Hey,
you know this Bivol too? He's not like a big ass like heavyweight, is he?
Yeah, he's not that big. He's not that big.
He's very talented, very technical.
I think Canelo's going to fill him out the first 3-4 rounds, and then he's going to start chopping him down and working, getting in front of him, doing his move. Canelo is the top of the world right now.
He's very skilled, he has the experience.
Where did this guy learn how to drive? He's going against traffic in the wrong spot.
That's what I do.
I was going to say that. You taught him how to drive, huh?
Yeah.
So what do you say, Jonathan? Canelo? Four division champion.
Huh?
You hungry?
Four division champion.
Tel Aviv right now. Some food.
Ricky's second favorite place after Benihana's.